Yeah.
In ODN, felt we walk inside the shells of men. We shot, scam, kill a main so we can self-defend. The grind is constant, can't see here or slow the end. Hard to tell a friend, our end depends over self-revenge. Every generation, same shit, begin again and starts over. Like babies born who aren't sober. We don't teach youth by deep roots, so we tell them to recruit and make loot for our enemies. Poison them with remedies, throw them up, strip them of their weaponry. Send them out to guard territory and out there. Shit goes four ways, one frame, lockdown or cemetery. Or fade into the background like memories. This is our pedigree, it's how we're bred, made off the food we're fed. Our last one big disrespect, so we don't take it shit. We fight back, any given chance, blood on my guns. Locked up inside or outside this human front.
Out here, pounding the pavement. Stacking pounds, getting payment. We're out here, dodging them angels. 21st century enslavement. Oh man, in there, barely a sailor. Living later, not one cell vacant. We're in there, counting the days spent. 21st century.
I'm a fraud. What's the point if they just stacking shows in Tesco? Real talk, a job ain't free. Having work ain't free. Fixed hours, holiday and salary ain't liberty. Freedom and actuality, that's what the mission be. All or nothing, it's us or the enemy. Soldiers, strategists, warriors, visionaries, movers, one entity. Revolutionarily,
we're out here pounding the pavement.